speaker is running out too.
Hi everyone, my name is Rania Kunti and welcome everyone in the LMS workshop. In the next 8 minutes, I'd like to present my research topic, the symmetric estimation of the anisotropic effects of laser filaments. And what I would like to talk about in the first part, I'd demonstrate the introduction, the aims, and my setup, and after that, the experiments and the conclusion. New studies revealed physical chemical process indicated by femtosecond ion laser filamentation, and this generate free radicals and oxygen species and water radioactive species in aqueous media, and this is similar to the ionizing radiation, and these free radicals react with the cellular DNA and producing mutation and cell death, and because of these reasons it may be used in oncotherapy. My chemical solution was the FBX solution. This is a dosimetric liquid and it has a double positive iron ion. And this during the ionization or the filament, it oxidized and transformed triple positive iron ion. And this iron ion with a spectrophotometer measured the absorption, and after that with the BLM method we can calculate the concentration and what is the filament. The filament is a consequence because of the nonlinear optical effects in high intensity laser beam is focused, and it produced plasma, and the plasma is defocusing and self-focusing itself, and this process will be the filament. And what is my aims? First of all, I examine the ionizing effects of filament in dosimetric liquid, as I mentioned in FBX solution. And after that, when I demonstrated the ionizing effects, I checked what happened if I change the change the parameter of the laser and my chemical solution. I changed the concentration of my chemical liquid, the total energy in different energy and pulse saturation, and the repetition rate and time as the number of irradiated pulses stay the same. And I use our Destabati system in the Department of Optics and Quantum Electronics University of Szeged. This is a single-stage CPA stabilized tensor phase system. The parameters you can see in the here, yes, because of the time I don't want to read it. And first, I used two Bose energy in during the measurement. The concentration change, estimating the function of energy multiplied by pulses. I used, as I mentioned, two energy, and I changed the time, like the total energy that changed. It looks like a little difference between I use more energy and less time, and after that I use less energy but more irradiation time. After that, I changed the Bose energy and the time. That way, the fixed total energy won't change. This is a Bose energy has optimum at 250 microjoule. Here, where the ionization is already strong enough, but other nonlinearities are not dominated yet. After that, changed the time, and of course the time is the number of irradiation pulses, and changed the frequency too. In that way, that the number of irradiation pulses not changed, so it was 1,000 pulses. Yes. And in the last time, I not changed the parameters of my laser system and the filaments. I changed only the concentration of the chemical solution. I mean the concentration, the double positive iron ion concentration. So it looks like some different, but no correlation was observed between the FBX concentration and the amazing effect. And I need more investigation about this. And my conclusion, I demonstrated the chemical effects of laser filament fermentation in transparent liquid has demonstrated. The ionizing effects is changed if I use more energy and less number of irradiation pulses, or less energy and more number of irradiation pulses, and the ionizing effects changed because of the concentration of solution and